That was freaking beautiful. 10 out of 10.